kilometres per hour on the table.
Thank you. win for the Plymouth Fury.
So it is Chapman.
Totally. Both of them have an equal step out, but the confidence of Mark Chapman drives it on through. Even looked like it was picking up a little bit of dust and rubble close to the center line on the finish line for a finish stride.
Thank you.
final with a 569.
I had a huge faith. Nigel Johnson, the winner of this week. Who do you want to thank?